And as far as children are concerned, there's never, never let them near the television set. Or better still, just don't install the idiotic thing at all.
Imagination dead.
It clogs and clutters up the mind.
It makes a child so dull and blind.
So dull, so dull.
He can no longer understand
a fairy tale of fairy land.
A fairy land, a fairy land.
His brain becomes as soft as cheese.
His thinking powers rust in place. He cannot think, he only sees.
He only sees, he only sees.
Regarding little Mike TV, we very much regret that we
regret that we.
Just as we have to win and see. Simply have to wait and see if we can get it back
to
cipher if we can. It's on some light.